Go on, boys. Have a good one. Offside! Hey! Thank you. I think so, yeah.
1-1?
Yeah. It's probably the score of the last game. You probably didn't reset the clock. From 6. Oh, too many men? Oh, okay, okay. he told me he got you guys for too many men, so.
Yeah, I'm trying to get away.
Yeah. Okay. Offside, good, oh good. All he did was angle you off with body position. He never put you into the boards, right?
I'm really okay.
Yeah, body position. He was there first, right? He's allowed to. He was there, and he angled you. He angled you like this. What he did? Okay, just watch and listen. Okay, there's a difference between this and this, and that's what he did. He got in front of you first.
Put the arm coming out there.
I hate it when I'm trying to talk to one fucking guy and three of them fucking give me their opinion. Like, I'm talking to him, just shut up. I'm telling him, he asked me a question, I don't need everybody's opinion.
buddy there, with the tattoo in the neck?
Which number?
Number 10.
Oh, okay.
Last time, I was not happy with my call.
Oh, no?
I had to go home early.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I agree with you there. Your team ain't coming back to help you out. Fuck them. They can throw it behind the net and they can get it out. It was done with emphasis too. Now let's hope that they got the message. Yeah. Nice. It's good. Thank you. Red! Okay. Ice, if it goes, doesn't have the gas. '16, '19, '17. Pay attention. Blue scored. Thank you. Hang up. Let's stay here, boys. Over a bit. Over. Nine, six, 27. Did I scare you?
Yeah.
Not enough to make you fall over, though, right? Good! Hang on. Hey! Far side, guys. It'll be over there. Puck boys, easy, come on out! Let's go. What are you saying he did to you?
Whoa.
You stuck your feet right out.
I stuck my feet.
You stuck your stick and pulled his feet right out from underneath him. Trip. Thank you. Nope. Yeah. No ice.
No ice, no ice.
Six boys, let's go. Are you okay? Over here, boys. Okay. I won't move. That means you got 85 feet. I know. Whistle! Guys, I should not have to blow the whistle more than once. If I have to blow a third time, someone's gonna sit. Let's go. Are you? Do you guys want to finish the game, both of you, or do you guys need to sit? Just chill, relax, just relax. Everybody calm down. Nine and you two.
Me?
Both of you, absolutely. You,
what
you,
did I do?
You stepped in front of them.
Are you giving me a
eight blue, 10-minute misconduct. Out you go. Nine white, let's go. Nine white, cross-checking. Eight blue, interference, and a 10-minute misconduct. Nothing goes on the clock, it stays 5-on-4. Stays 5-on-4, guys. 5-on-4. Hold up, Denny. Hold up a second. One of you guys just remind him, I got a video camera, it's being recorded. So just tell him to relax. They don't need to be reminded. I just don't want him to do anything stupid standing there, that's all. You don't need to do that. You don't need to do that. You're just looking for problems by doing something stupid like that. That's just silly. You're welcome, guys. Here we go, guys. Good job, guys. Good work, boys. Ciao, guys. Seriously, you might want to get him out of here before he gets more penalties. I will. He stepped in front of him. Nine cross-checked him, but your number eight stepped in front of him. It was after the discussion there, and I told them both to relax. That's why I sat them both, right?
All I saw was him kind of cutting open ice, and then number nine hit him. And then it looked like it was just our guy getting a penalty, so I think that's why he lost his mind.
No,
Well,
no, it was him. They were both getting penalties.
I know, but it looked like it was just going on.
No, I said both. You need to get off the ice. You need to get off the ice. You need to get off the ice.
So when they went into the boards, you got both of them on something?
Yes, I got him for interference because he. The way it all started, okay, is they were jawing, right? I told them both to relax at the face-off, right? So. I'm watching both of them. I'm really not worried about the rest of the guys in the ice because I know you guys are going to be behaved, right?
As much as
hockey can behave, right?
Yeah.
So I'm mainly watching those two guys because I know they're still heated at each other, right?
Yeah.
So it comes into the corner, they cross paths one way, they get by. One of your guys picks it up. Your number eight steps right in front of him, okay? Purposely, knowing what he's doing. And nine gave him a jab. I blew him a whistle right away and told them both that they got penalties, right?
Yeah, yeah.
When he skated by number nine and applauded like this, I can't ignore it, right? That's a 10-minute misconduct. And I wasn't going to go with an unsportsmanlike conduct because I didn't want to put you guys down. Exactly. You guys would have been down a man, right? So that's what it is. So that's why I skated over. I said, get him out of here before he does something stupid. Because a 10-minute misconduct doesn't necessarily miss is going to miss a game, right? So I didn't want it to escalate to anything further. That's why I said, just get him out of here.
I know.
Just get him out of here.
Some guys don't listen very well.
Well, that's fine. That's fine. Yeah. Thanks.